Got another ash blank here. It's 11.5 inches by 3 inches. I'm just finding the center for the faceplate. Getting the plank all trued up. Just marking out for the recess now. Just starting on shaping the outside of the bowl here. Right, I'm happy with the shape I've got now, with the outside of the bowl. I'm just going to get rid of some tool marks. Time for a bit of sanding. I'm starting at 80 grit. I sanded up to 600 grit on the outside. Just time for some sand and sealer now. Some Yorkshire grit. just to finish the outside off, some Wood Wax 22 from Chestnuts. Just going to buff this wax in now, get a nice shine on it. I'm just going to true up the face of this bowl blank. And then, once that's all nice and I'm happy with it, you'll start adding some colour to it. My lathe's not working now. Yeah, I think that'll do. So colour this side, all around here, then hollow this out later. That's the plan anyway. So I'm rubbing out cold just to clean up the surface, get all the dust off it. I got some chestnut spirit stains. First one I'm gonna put on is black. Put it on and just sand it back just so it's lifting the grain then. Got it back on the lathe. Just gonna sand it back with some 240 grit. Just to get the dust off again. Alright, third time lucky. Twice I've done it, I'm not happy with it. So try again, see what happens. All right, I think I'm getting there now. Bit happy. Just got some Danish oil to it. Two coats of Danish oil now. Alright, I left it for 24 hours left overnight. The oil's all dried in. Just gonna hit it up with some sanding sealer now. Right, applied the sanding sealer. I'm just gonna start on the lacquer now with some crystal clear protective coat. Just gonna put a very light coat on first of all, first coat. Alright, got five coats of clear lacquer on here now. I'm just going to start doing some wet sanding from only from 1500 up to 2500. Just a bit of wet sanding. Just do it very lightly over the top. Don't want to go too mad. Right, back to the lacquer now. Another five. I've done five coats. I want another five coats on here. Right, I applied some Yorkshire Grit Original. It's looking quite nice now. I don't know if it's coming up on the reflection's coming up on the camera there. I'm just going to do some one last coat now of Yorkshire Grit. Where I can find a base of paste. Just working the Yorkshire Grit into the lacquer, then I buff it off. Now to start hollowing the middle out. I've got a really sharp bowl guard at this stage. I didn't want to go and skate across the lacquer and scratching it all up. Here I'm just using my round nose scraper to get in there and remove some more waste material. A new sanding pad for my drill. Got 120 disc on there. 2-inch one. First time I used it today. I'm also getting a bit of tear out. right on the rim here. So hopefully get a bit of sand in and get rid of that, hopefully. Loving this new sanding pad, so much easier than hand sanding. Right, just to finish this off now in the bowl, got some Yorkshire grit, original, and the Microfine Yorkshire grit, and another new product I got today, micro crystalline wax. Yeah, never used it before. I think this bit here, I think this is the best bit. They should have blended in a bit more, that one and that one. I know for next time. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.